Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to check if the color contrast of your site is compliant with Web Content Accessibility Guidelines. You can check the color contrast with an online tool that you will find in userway.org. So visit the site and click on the hamburger menu, then click on Contrast Checker to access the tool. Ensuring a high contrast ratio for your site's design can make it easier for visually impaired and color-blinded to read the content of your site. You must know that to meet the AAA requirements, the color should have a text-to-background contrast ratio of 4.5 to 1 for normal text and 3 to 1 for large text. And to meet the strict AAA requirements, the contrast ratio for normal text is 7 to 1 and 4.5 to 1 for large text. We recommend you to always aim for strict. So scroll down and let's see the tool. This is how the contrast checker works. You add a foreground color and a background color and it will calculate a contrast ratio. And down here you will know if you have passed the AA and AAA requirements for normal and large text. I have a design in Photoshop. I'm going to open it. I'm going to use the eyedropper tool to grab a color. So first I'm going to zoom into this text and grab the color. Copy the code, so let's go back to our tool and paste it here in foreground color. Let's go back to Photoshop, and I know the background is pure white, so I'm going to copy the code and bring it here to background color. And this is the result. Contrast ratio is very low and we have failed to meet the requirements for AA and AAA for both normal and large size. Let's check other parts of the design. Zoom out and let's grab this dark blue. Same thing, let's grab the color. Copy the hex code and let's bring it to our tool. This looks better. The background is still white, but it's using a darker blue. It has passed the AA requirements and the AAA requirements. It has passed for large text, but it hasn't for normal text. If you add a darker blue, it will pass. But anyways, this is looking good. Let's check another part of the design. Let's go back to Photoshop. I'm going to move to the right and here we have blue text over a blue background. Just going to zoom in. Same thing, copy the color. Paste it here. And let's copy this background color. I'm going to copy the hex code. And it has failed. So this section doesn't meet any other requirements. The contrast ratio is pretty low. If you click on share results, you can email these results to yourself, to your designer and your developer to make any changes. And also if you cannot change your design, don't worry because you can always download and install UserWay widget on your site. So your visitors that need to change the contrast ratio of your site, they can do it for themselves using UserWay widget. To learn how to customize your widget's look and feel, enable white label, agency mode, and other upgrades, check out the links in the description below. Also, don't forget to subscribe.